Today we will be talking from Canada. So, my aunt lives in Canada. So, let's cook one of her famous dishes. You'll need some eggs. We'll need some eggs. Any kind of beef you want. Some french fries from Canada. Some hamburger meat. A croissant. Sweet corn. And some cowboy. Not meat, but this is like steak beef, but coarse beef, goat beef, whatever is horse beef. So you need this skillet right here. Go ahead and put your eggs in. You can cook it like a chef. You can flip it like a chef or just do it a regular way. So if you're serving 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, I'm just going to serve 4 eggs, 2 eggs, because it's a good edge. Just like move around. I'll give you a glass of eggs. That was my fault. I'm a pro. Let's start this again. Flip it. Ta-ta. I'm a pro. And so then just hold it down. Hold it down. Or you can just leave it, like, put something down. It should be ready, but so take a bowl, take any kind of bowl, push it down for 3 minutes, and then you can get it back out. I'm sorry, but nobody's been eating these in one for sure. So these are the eggs off the ground. Don't pick it, don't get them off the ground, okay? Then you can go, and then you take your corn and shred some in. So the corn is in, you shred some in the pan. It. And then you take that coin and put it, fill the water flush, and then take the coin, and turn that for a medium heat for about 4 minutes, and then you can cook just the rest of the way, it should be ready, so I'm ready to put the eggs, make sure all the grease doesn't get it, so just like do this and get some like brown napkins or anything. Let it grease and like put it in. Might need to get a plate. And so put that in the. Now we're going on to the beef with the french fries. The can of french fries, remember that. By the corn, stir the corn around and some butter. It should be good right now. I'm getting a bigger thing, so just get a plate, put these on. That's okay. So now you guys just let this sit here. That's it. Now you take the french fries and you take the croissant. Which is the fries in this croissant in the book. Put the croissant in the oven. Put the croissant in the oven and you gotta bake it. I'll describe that. So then put this in here and just put some hot water over it. I'll just load it for this in a minute. So you then go, then you just take the this is, remember, this is canned croissant. Anything you want with these ingredients. And so I'll casserole, so I'll use this again. So that should be good by now. So you use this and this. You flip them at one at a time or one at this time. You flip them one at a time. Make sure the eggs on top of it. let a good shake. If you use anything to cover it, which is a pain.
Video.
It sucks.